Mia Blick felt it seemed relieved at the final stage at this match, making it to the European Games final.
Yeah, I'm very happy and very satisfied with my game today. I had a good game plan, and I think my mindset was good, and I really showed through the whole game that I want to win.
Yeah, and the scores against Evgenia, she's not a bad player at all. She performed very well at the European Championship last year. Are you surprised that it came out like this?
Yeah, I'm actually I'm not surprised, but I knew it were gonna be a long and tough game, and I'm happy that I played so well today, and I kept the focus all the way.
And Mia, it's not only about medals; it's also about positioning yourself in Europe at the moment. Kirsten, you are now in the final. Karolina's not here, but let's not talk about her. It's not fair to talk about somebody's not here. It seems like you're within top three in Europe at the moment. It's not that bad either, I suppose.
No, it's very nice. It's where it's nice to be in top three, and it's just amazing that I can keep improving my game, and it's just nice.
It has been an up-down week for you. It's no secret. You were close to losing against Shinyapola Kapura from Israel earlier this tournament. Now you are in the final. What kind of roller coaster story has it been for you?
Yeah, it has been a roller coaster story, and I've been thinking a lot and putting a lot of things in boxes and throw them away. So now I think my head is very clear, and I'm looking forward to play tomorrow.
Kirsty is a good friend of yours. That's no secret. You talk about it often. We can follow you on social media too. How is it to play Kirsty?
Oh, it's mixed emotions. We are good friends off court, and yeah, it's gonna be a tough one, also mentally, because you have to put that emotion away. But I'm sure that we are gonna go in with a good fight and fair play.
She's 2-0 up in the head-to-head against you. Why is it you winning tomorrow and not her?
We will see. I will do anything there is in my power to win the match tomorrow, and we will see how it goes.